Hello everyone, blackenedshroud here, and I hope you're having a wonderful day, because today, we're about to have another unboxing video, as well as a couple of goodies. Stay tuned. I want to give a shout out to my good friend Samir Gazman, or Sam the Gazman on Instagram. If you haven't followed him already, go ahead and give him a follow. He's a very nice person, very good friend. I've mentioned him before in my boots video, as he has helped me, as well as other cosplayers, find the pieces they need to get their screaming look. After some messages and some pictures shared between each other of our masks, Samir and I have actually agreed to a trade, and while he received mine today, I received his package as well. I'm very excited because apparently he included a surprise, so I really can't wait to see what this is. Let's take a look. So here's the box. Fragile, so I don't know what that means. Let's take a look, see. We got a pink bubble wrap, which is pretty cool. Concealing what's inside. Very cool, very cool. I think I know what this first thing is. It's like peeling away a layer. Now the goods are revealed. This first thing is a mask. What mask is this? I can't even tell. What is that? Does anyone know what mask this is? It says... Oh! It says Scream 3 Mask EU pre-2010. What? No way. You're kidding me. What? Oh my god. What? No. What? Okay, does this look like the thin eyeliner one or the thick eyeliner one? This is amazing. Look at that. Oh my god, it's an Asus mask. Oh, it really is. It's outside the mask. Oh, wow. Super floppy. Look at that flop. Flop, flop, flop. Super clean, too. I have to really appreciate it when I get a mask like this that's just... in such good condition. This is great. Samir, thank you. You really didn't have to throw in another mask, but oh my goodness. I appreciate that so much. This is so cool. Alright, next item, because I am seeing some more goodies in here. Another mask, it looks like. I can't tell what it is. Face down. It does like to keep me on my toes. Oh my god. What am I looking at? What does that say? Gen 1 multi-dot. Oh. I'm sorry. My first Gen 1 was a multi-dot. This means so much. Oh my god, let's take a look. Oh, I'm shaking. Oh my god, it's a multi-dot. From the pictures, the mouth was repaired. Again, there was a hole. Like my second dimple. That's okay. I don't care. I really don't. It looks pristine. I'm sorry. I'm just so happy to have a multi-dot again. I traded my second dimple for this. I didn't know anything else in here was coming. I thought it was just gonna be this. Samir, thank you. You've made me really happy today. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. It's just like, look at that though. It's just, it's clean. It looks like the one I used to have. The shroud is so good. Like, I don't see any damage, like, barely, except in the back. It's okay. And just look at that shape. That side view is just to die for. I promise you, oh my goodness. Thank you, Samir. I really appreciate this. Thank you so much. Wow. Whew. Okay. Need to take a breath after that. Alright, next item in line. We are gonna have some other things. So, whoa. I'm sorry? Excuse me? Guys? What is this? What did you just... Samir! What? What is this? What boot is this? Whose boots are these? Oh my god. What? There's two? Of course there's two. Why wouldn't there be? Why wouldn't there be two? What are these boots? Are these Doc Martens? What? These remind me of the boots that you see Billy's mother wearing, Mrs. Loomis wearing in Scream 2 after she kills Randy. Like, if you look, they kind of look like office shoes. Like, she's wearing office slacks and shoes, and then she walks off in them. Like, I remember seeing, like, this jutting heel. Dude. This is cool. Thank you so much. I can't even, I'm rocking these today. And then last but not least, bing, prop knife. Wow, this is really cool. Ooh, I wonder what it's made of. Not gonna be knocking at any doors with this, but you can definitely, you'll definitely know that I'm posing with it. That's nice. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Wow, Samir, you gave me Christmas, like not even Halloween. You gave me a whole Christmas platter. Thank you. I'm blown away. Oh my god, I'm blown away. I can't thank you enough, Samir. Thank you so much for all of this. Wow. You are a great friend. Thank you. And on that note, I also just wanted to share a couple of things that I got from Spirit Halloween, of all places. So, I took a minute, you know, I went by, and I managed to nab. Finally, I actually have one of my first clothing pieces. I've never actually had any, so, bam. And from what I saw, this shirt says, Scary Movies and Chill, I think? Something like that? But, I'm glad to finally own something that, you know, I can feel a little bit more of a collector and fan of Scream. Like, I've seen other people, like, they just have, like, banners, clothes, posters. I have a poster, actually. I don't know why I've never shown anybody. Oh, I'm trying to frame it, that's why. I was saving it to be framed. And then I also bought, I don't know, I'm not crazy about this design, but it has grown on me a little bit. As you can see over here, I got the Devil Face Ghost, the Devil Face costume. And I'm sure if you guys have been following me on Instagram, which, by the way, if you follow my Beacons link, you can follow all my socials. And, yeah, I posted a reel recently of me in there, as well as a TikTok, you know, same video, of me walking in with that costume to reveal it. So, I thought it was pretty neat. I just thought of an idea to try and reveal that, so I hope you like it. But yeah. Wow. Once again, thank you so much, Samir. You are a great friend, and I am glad to know you. You have been very helpful in helping me find articles of clothing, you know, little props. I mean, heck, you did this for me, and I can't thank you enough. Yeah, so if you haven't already, guys, follow Samir Gazman on Instagram right here. He's a great friend, friendly guy, helps people out when they're trying to get their cosplays together. And he's also passionate about Scream and collecting, too. So, yeah, get to know him. With that said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, please like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me as a content creator, and I love making these unboxing videos and vlogs. It's just, you know, a great way to connect with the community, and I have a lot of fun with them. I gotta say, it's been a blast since I started. I've only been around a year, so thank you so much for having me, and I hope to get to be a part of the community for a long time. With that said, let's rock this mask. Once upon a time, when a fool
I don't care what happens to me.
Everything that is